She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor.
Hey, I'm Jess Carmel.
It's Francesca.
And Miles.
Myrian.
Marnie Florence.
Siobhan.
Joanna.
Christina.
Josh.
It's Kylie.
Miranda.
It's Jawed.
Grace.
It's James.
It's Ashley.
See the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we are made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, so you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful.
My peers, and then there was me.
And a lot of people aren't afraid to give their opinions, whether they're hurtful or not.
People would laugh and stare.
People watching you eat and making little comments.
As I grew up thinking that I had to look a certain way.
I never thought I was as pretty as the other girls.
I'd be proud of it. I shouldn't be trying to hide it.
She's starving, you know, cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I can go a little while longer. She fades away.
What I love about people is when they're just being themselves and not worrying about what they look like.
Eyelashes and my hair extensions, that's it was one we don't have.
It's been something that I've struggled with my entire life, not feeling like I fit in.
See?